Hello friends, my name is Nitin. Today I am going to make a surprise message card. So first I'll show you how does it works. See, we have to just pull this, and if you can keep letter or write here, I'll keep something, just a chip, nothing is written in it, like this, and do it like this. And pull it and see the chip. So today we are going to make it. So for that we'll need one paper. First we have to fold this paper like this and make sure both the ends are equally like this. See, like this. Now we'll open it. And from both the side we'll do like this, even from this side. Now from this side, like this. Now this end to the, till half. Both the side we have to do like this. Now these both to be folded inside like this. Both the sides. Now we'll fold it like this and divide it equally. So first I'll try this much. Yes, it's okay. This much like this. Now I'll open it and get this here and this here like this, and this part will go inside here like this, and this one here. You can keep some message inside, and you can write message here. You can inside, you can take something here, write something, or put any chip like this. And this thing is ready. Thank you friends for watching this video. If you like this video, press the like button. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, subscribe it now and press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.